All right, my producers over here, Tom and Jeff, have told me I have to ask you about that time you stayed on Nicolas Cage's boat. And let me just tell you real fast, I do a hell of a Nicolas Cage impersonation.
Do it, let's do it.
You know, one time I was, yee-hoo, I'm on the boat here. I was on the boat and all of a sudden, here comes fucking Witkin. He's out of his rim-ram fucking mind. Meanwhile, I'm like, hello, need a drink here.
That was good.